The news she dreaded. Yahav is dead.
Look, I'm going to go to the hospital.